of Africa. I preach in the name of the Universal Negro Movement Association and African Communities League of the World. You may ask, what organization is that? Here is for me to inform you that the Universal Negro Movement Association is an organization that seeks to unite into one solid body the 400 million Negroes of the world. The link of the 50 million Negroes of the United States of America to the 20 million Negroes of the West Indies, the 40 million Negroes of South and Central America to the 280 million Negroes of Africa for the purpose of entering our industrial, commercial, educational, social, and political conditions. As you are aware, the world in which we live today is divided into separate race groups and distinct nationalities. Each race and each nationality is endeavoring to work out its own destiny to the exclusion of other races and other nationalities. We hear the cry of England for the Englishman, of France for the Frenchman, of Germany for the German, of Ireland for the Irish, of Palestine for the Jews, of Japan for the Japanese, of China for the Chinese. We of the Universal Negro Movement Association are raising the cry of Africa for the Africa, those at home and those abroad. There are 400 million Africans in the world who have Negro blood pouring through their veins. And we believe that the time has come to unite these 400 million people for the one common purpose of settling their condition. The great problem of the Negro for the last 500 years has been that of disunity. No one or no organization ever succeeded in uniting the Negro race. But within the last 4 years, the Universal Negro Movement Association has worked wonders in bringing together in one fold 4 million organized Negroes who are scattered in all parts of the world. In the 48 states of the American Union, all the West Indian Islands, and the countries of South and Central America and Africa. These 4 million people are working to convert the rest of the 400 million scattered all over the world. And it is for this purpose that we are asking you to join our hands and do the best you can to help us to bring about an emancipated race. If anything great work needs to be done, it must be done through unity. And it is for that reason that the Universal Negro Movement Association calls upon every Negro in the United States to rally to this standard. We want to unite the Negro race in this country. We want every Negro to work for one common object, that our building is taken off his own of the great continent of Africa. That all Negroes all over the world are working for the establishment of government in Africa. Means that it will be realized in another 3 years. We want the moral and financial support of every Negro to make this region a possibility. Already, this organization is happening in Nigeria, West Africa, and is endeavoring to do all possible to develop and to promote the cross-race industrial and commercial commonwealth. Pioneers have been sent by this organization to Nigeria, and we are now laying the foundations upon which the 400 million people of the world will build. If you believe that the Negro has a soul, if you believe that the Negro is a man, if you believe that Negro was endowed with the senses commonly given to our men by the Creator, then you must acknowledge that whatever they have done, Negroes can do.